Guys, Krypton Bomb here. Welcome to that Crystal Palace career mode I teased 10 minutes ago, was it? Something like that. And yeah, I'm actually gonna start. I've seen the preseason. I got to the final against AC Milan and they beat me 2-1. So yeah. I actually don't have as much money as I thought, but still have a lot. I have a big transfer hub. I'm trying to buy some free agents. Yeah, I'm trying to get a 39-year-old. Because I want him to, like, retire at a club. I just feel bad, basically. I tried to do another guy, but he rejected me. Yeah. He looks good though. Yeah, very good. No one did reject it. So I probably should offer higher next time. I've got some Nottingham Forest players and some Man United players. Darwin Nunes, who obviously joined Liverpool in real life. Theo Corbiano. Jordan Ayew. Who I can sign now. Yeah, I found him on... I accidentally released him, and I wasn't able to sign him back. Now I'm going to try and sign him back. Rotation player. I'll do 2 years. So he's 32 then. Release clause. Yeah, I'm not doing a release clause. I'll just offer 45k plus 150k up top. That seems like a good deal. And he takes it. Welcome back to the club, are you? I was thinking of signing Jed Spence and Wan-Bissaka. Wan-Bissaka as my starting right back and Jed Spence as just a sub, and then I'll drop Klein onto reserves. But then I realised Wan-Bissaka is very expensive, over half my transfer budget, and he's not done too well in real life. Obviously, it's realistic because Palace are trying to loan him in real life, so I can't loan him in. Yeah, kind of expected, but it is what it is. Got Lingard, who'll be a good signing, maybe a bench player. Yeah. Can I get him on loan? No. No one wants to come to me on loan, apparently. This guy I just found, he's young and awful. Not awful. But if you look at some Theo Corbiano, who plays for MK Dons, which is in League One, he is better than this person who plays in the Championship now. And Theo Corbiano is younger, so bye. Yeah, I want a lot of Nottingham Forest players. I want Sorloth back at the club. I think he shouldn't have left. He was good. Well, he wasn't good for us. He was awful for us. But when he went out on loan to Transporter, he was very good. And then they sold him, which is sad. I've got Ronaldo and Messi because I want to see when they retire and I want to try and get their regens. That's literally the only reason I'm not going to sign a 37-year-old and 35-year-old. Yeah, I don't know why I'm trying to sign a 39-year-old. As I said before, I'm just trying to get him a club. Yeah, feel sorry for him. That's to be a good option as right back. I don't really need a left back. Mitchell's doing well. This Bowie guy, I looked at him. He hasn't improved at all this season, so he's going. I looked at James Garner, not my cup of tea. Darwin Nunes, promising. Anthony Gordon, I don't really need him. I've got Zaha and Olise. So yeah, you can go. Carvalho could be a decent signing, who is linked with Liverpool in real life, I think. Theo Corbiano, obviously. Zinkernagel. I don't know how to pronounce that, so I'll call him Philip. Philip, he looks decent, but probably won't cut it. I'd rather like Lingard. But Lingard, oh, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Leave me any suggestions of players who you think I should sign in the comments below. I'll look into that. These are my two teams, this is my second team. I think Gaita is retiring at the end of the season. Oh my god. Why? Why is all my this too low, man? I should scout them first. Oh, okay, I don't really want the 39-year-old now thinking about it. Yeah. This guy has rejected me, so the other two are gonna reject me. Probably. Looking at more squad depth, even though I have a massive squad. Yep, I knew it. Wow. Berger. Nketiah on loan. Oh yeah, got an offer for Gallagher. Guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna accept. JK, I'm gonna block. Berger, he is a young star who I got from my youth academy last season. I don't want a loan to buy. I just want a short loan for him. He's very good at crossing. I tried him, he's good at crossing. No, not 2 years. Oh, and Nketiah, who I also signed. I just want short loans, so they can improve a bit. I'm looking to try and sign an Nketiah loan agreement. 1 year. Yeah, I'll do it. Seems fine. Can I offer in for any of those guys? I do want them. Nkunku. That's a fun name to pronounce. I think I'm gonna scout them. I'm gonna remove him. I don't really want a 39-year-old. Scout. Yeah, I scout him, yeah. I'm just torn for the right back, because Klein is aging. Jed Spence will probably be ideal, because he is very good. But yeah, I don't know. Leave it up to you guys. Who should I sign? Wan-Bissaka, Jed Spence, or Sergio Dest? Leave it up to you guys. Or should I sign Messi or Ronaldo? I do want to sign this. I can't sign him. Yeah, he's too important. I really want Darwin Nunez, but he'll take a whole load of money. Maybe next season. Carvalho, yeah. Keenan Davies would be a good backup, but I don't really need him. Can I loan in Philip? No. I might just sign him. First signing of this series. Offer transfer fee. Straight in with his value. 4.8. How do I do? 4.5. If I do, then I'll take him. Yes! Roy Hodgson. This guy will be on the bench, most likely. Probably. I might play the first match this episode. Rotation, yeah, that's fine by me. Yep, 3-year deal, yeah. No relief clause, yeah, that's fine. And I'll offer 15k, bit of a bump. No, not 1 million. And quarter of a million. Is that good? No. I'm gonna remove the bonus. I will try and get him on 30k with 300,000 signing bonus. 34.5. I'll do 30k. 32. Final offer. Oh, you. Okay, I said final offer, but I want him. So about 33k. Come on, you have to accept. You got a Watford for God's sake. Thank you. No offense to Watford. Yeah, he looks decent. Put him straight onto my bench. Butland, get off my bench. I don't like goalkeepers on my bench. Spence. I've got Spence. Oh yeah, I forgot. I signed Brennan Johnson pre-contract. So he's, yeah, this is looking good. But yeah, Brennan Johnson. I know Nketiah is probably going to go on loan. Yeah, like that. Is he a winger? He can play winger. Brennan Johnson, are you? It'll probably be alternated on who subs. I've got Schlurp, Brantwaite. Yeah. It looks good. It was so tight near the end of this season one that I didn't do for YouTube because it was like just really tight. I think it was like 1 point or maybe it was a goal difference. Yeah, it was tough. I had to beat, no, I drew Man United 6-0. Yeah, I had some crazy scores. Berger loan agreement. No, I don't want 2 years, man. Negotiate. Meet me in the middle of short loan term and 1 year. Well, just in the middle, basically. They accept. He has barely any wages. Yeah, I'll accept that. It's fine by me. Let's see. Do I have enough time? I might have enough time to play a few matches, to be honest. Maybe first two. I haven't looked at the fixtures yet, to be honest. In case you loaned out, and Berger loaned out. You've scored monthly report. This goalkeeper is looking very good. My best youth academy. And he's French. I think I don't really need youth academy. Do I have any youth staff? No, none of them is out. No, oh, should I? Put you in South America. Sorry about that, guys. My dog was being annoying. Yeah. Hey, Brazil. Trying to find the next Neymar. Okay. Yep, looking all good. Chelsea again, man. So, I might sim like here to here. But I don't want to keep this video too boring for you guys. In the comments, I would like to know who you think will get the most goals. I can still sign him off to them, don't worry. If you want me to, that is. Yeah, sign. Sell Martin Kelly. No, not a loan to buy. Short loan. Let's see. Why does he want more than what I offered? Wow, nah. I don't really want any of these. These are all bad. No offense, but these two are the best. These two are the ones I probably want the most. How much money would they want? Jesus, no. Nah, I'm good. I'm waving a white flag. I want this Corbiano guy. I'll do what Palace did with Derby. Sign Luke Lange, was it? And then just put him back on loan. Keenan Davis. I'm good. I will probably... My front two duo will be Rashford and Edouard. I do need a new right back. As you can see, my right back options aren't too good. Really well came back from his loan. And Geis has already dropped down a rating. I need a new goalkeeper. No. Jonathan Tarr. I don't need a centre back. I'll negotiate. I don't want. Wait. What if I can get Lewandowski plus 10 mil? Yes. Nope, I'm rejecting. I want Lewandowski. Now we're playing Chelsea. I'm just gonna ignore that. I'm playing well lately. I'm feeling really good. I hope that means I won't. We've got bigger games coming up. Boss, I know I didn't have a great preseason. There are reasons for that. I wasn't feeling 100%, but I'm over it now. No. There's always someone waiting to take your place. Sour. And as you can see, that's a completely different Chelsea team. Actually, that was a lie. It's not completely different. Chelsea team has just got two new signings. Jamie Vardy and Coates. Don't know. As you can see there, I'm gonna start this dude as my right winger for this game. Give Olise a rest. And let's get right into this game. I'll probably only get around to be playing one game this episode. Just like I don't want to make this video too long for all of you guys. This will probably be like a weekend-ish thingy. I'm thinking of doing a walkthrough on Horizon. The game. Comment down below if you want to see it. I mean, I've never played it, but I have it. Saha. Into Eze. Chest it. Chest. Ah, unlucky. No. N'Golo Kante. I might also start doing videos on eFootball 22. I have that game. I'm awful at it. I'm like in this game. I'm horrendous. Yeah. I mean, it's a good game. I've got a good team. I've got a 91. N'Golo Kante. That's a coincidence. He just got booked when I said his name. Let's go. So if I say his name again, that means he'll get a red card. Kante. Oh, he didn't get a red card. Boo. Oh no, now Kante's on the ball. Yes. Okay. Rashford. Hey. That's a foul. Oh, wait. Whoa. Come on, Philip. Philip. Well, that's a very quick recovery. Saha. What was that? What the hell was that header? Well, he's gone back and I could have scored that.
Well, that was a poor challenge.
More football.
He wasn't going to forget that, was he?
Rudiger. Here's Chilwell. I'm hearing there's been a goal at the
Mason Mount. Why is Lukaku leaving that? Not complaining. Oh. Why? Hey. Who's that number 27? Nearly broke Oxen's legs. 37. Cotes. I just don't know how to pronounce his name. Yeah.
Coates.
Well, that's it. Oh no, where is Klein when you need him? No. Yes! Who is that? Whoever that is a legend. Mark, let's go. Oh, Edward. I wonder who he'd get in the Carabao Cup.
Well, he's lost it.
The Carabao or Carabao? I don't know. Kind of weird, to be honest. Oh no! Crying out safe. I am horrendous at defending in this game. I know I'm awful at defending this game and playing this game in general. But, Gleiser, you should be catching that in your chest. I can catch that when I'm sleeping. But my primary position in football is actually goalkeeper, so it makes it so I can catch that. Oh! What does it? Nah, I don't know. Well, I'm either a centre-back or a goalkeeper. Mainly centre-back, because people don't like to put me in goal. Yeah, sad.
Jorginho.
Should I bring my goalkeeper out to the halfway line? James. Nah, that's too risky. Head it back to keep up. No. Nah. Guys are out. I am going to sign a new goalkeeper next episode. Jamie Vardy. I don't know why I say it like that. Come on. Oh, Zaha, you legend. Didn't have much of this from Zaha at the start of the season last season, because he was injured by playing against Chelsea, and he nearly got injured again. Are you kidding me, Chelsea? Injured Jamie Vardy, who likes to have number twos in the middle of games. Yeah. That was weird, that match just went off, which he needed to do a number two.
Well, it's been quite clear that Chelsea have been second best in terms of possession.
But we've dominated possession. Oh no. Geiter. No. Don't worry, guys. I can turn this around. I just need to spam buttons until they work. Come on, Philip. Come on, Philip. Philip. Still got it, though. Oh, Philip. No, Edward. Okay. Rhys James. Oh, yeah. Fun fact. FIFA 23 is going to be the last FIFA to exist. It's going to be eFootball. But now this UFL thing, I think that's what it is. Is about to take over the football gaming world, and it's gonna be for free. So yeah, it's sad to see FIFA though. It's like been around for ages. Well, the first one like 98. Yes, I think it was 98 anyway. Come on.
And apologies to Alex for having to interrupt.
Oh. Just to confirm, West Ham did find the net for those weird sound effects. N'Golo Kanté. Oh no. Come on. Gallagher, use your legs. Go Super Saiyan. No. Oh my god. I thought he was going to score then. Geyser finally makes a good save. And it wasn't even good. Finally makes a save that doesn't end in a goal. Oh my god. I am so sorry, guys. Damn. I need a new goalkeeper.
Just look at the scoreline.
Yeah, I'd just like you to comment down below who you think I should sign James. Next time. Ba-dum-bum. Nah, that's awful. Yeah. I'm leaning towards Leno from Arsenal. Because he's good in this game. Unlike in real life. In real life, he was alright. No, I'm not going to bring on a substitution in the first half. And not Philip. Philip has been decent. Been decent in this game. Connors. Oh.
And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge.
I need to make a good signing. Not signing, sub.
Well, Romelu Lukaku is...
Should I bring on a new striker? Got Edward. Or should I bring on a debutant? Or Rashford? Nah, I'll get minus 5. I run on one for Zaha. 88 pace. Could be lethal. I'll bring on Brantwaite as a right back. And I'm not going to make all my subs. No. Okay, yeah. Put Guy there. Guy there. So just get some minus 1 reason.
There was a real gulf in class. Can't feel it.
Okay, he is like very slow. He's like Lukaku or Benteke. But he's got good dribbling. So that sounds disgusting.
Yeah, no surprise.
Got good dribbling. No, but he has good dribbling stats, I think. Oh, come on, Mitchell. No.
And
Brennan, first touch. Don't think he even touched it. No. Yes! No! Yes, he was offside.
Well, it's great that he wants to leave
behind,
but he has to get
the being offside
right.
Being illegal. Oh, no. Not Reese. Geiter! Yes! Did something. Brennan? Yes. Come on, run. Oh, he's so slow. 88 pace, who?
Yeah, and at that price, it seems like very good business, doesn't it?
Oh,
looking
okay,
forward to seeing
him.
His debut, and hopefully he can hit the ground.
Oh, no, the fire at the back is so annoying. So hard to break down.
Not much defensive cover there.
If you haven't done already, go check out my YouTube Shorts channel, and obviously hit the like button and subscribe if you enjoy the content that you see by me. I don't know I'm saying this before the end of the video, but I am, yay. Oh, I didn't see it. Maybe it's because I forgot to say it in my last video. Which was the... what was it? Yeah, the teaser. The teaser! I like teasers.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench.
Cross in. Gallagher, head it. Oh no, it's Lukaku.
Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively.
Yes. Philip.
Philip
has been good. He's been alright. I wouldn't say, I won't go too far to say he was good. But I won't go too far and say he was bad. He hasn't been good. He hasn't made any good chances. He's been good at getting the ball back and dribbling, break down the defence a bit. And they broke down our defence. Come on, Brantwaite. Geyser! Are you kidding? How does Lukaku do that? 5-0. We need a new goalkeeper. I'm sorry, Geyser. You're a good goalkeeper in real life and in what you were in the first season. But this is the second season. You're getting old. Well, not old, 35, still very young, but old in the football sense. And I'm just giving the ball away in a good opportunity where I could have scored. And now they're going to score. Take him out. I can't even do that right.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
I'll just get one goal to reduce the deficit. There's no room. Oh, there it is. Yes. No! Oh, Brennan Johnson. I don't deserve to get anything out of this. I have been shocking. Shocking with a capital letters for every single letter. Yeah. No! Oh, it's their goal kick as well. As if this result couldn't get any worse, I can't even score a goal. And all my players are very tired. They'll probably start doing their hamstring and ACLs, and I won't be able to use them for the rest of the season.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott.
Wow, Brantwaite headed it straight to their defender. That's a good pass, mate. Respect. Damn. 6-0.
Here it is again. And I don't think it's good enough for the goalkeeper. You have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone.
I am so sorry for this, guys. I promise I'll be better next time. I just got bodied. Philip just got bodied. Come on. Oh, no. No. It's because I'm playing a high line. Please. Oh, no. Oh. That awful touch saved me from losing 7-1, maybe? Perhaps? Yay! Brennan Johnson gets a goal on his debut. Pick up the ball. Pick up the ball. Not like I could do anything with it. What are you doing? Celebrate, okay, I'm just going to skip. Brennan Johnson, 77th minute. At least I got one goal back. Just consolation. Oh no, he's very slow. I need to work on his development. He needs pace as soon as possible. Oh, but he's here now. Oh, go on, Philip. Philip! I'll try and get another goal. Just to get a half. I would have scored half of the goals that they've scored. But I think I've actually had more less shots than them and more goals. Well, not goals, not more goals. But like more of them on target. But they've just absolutely destroyed Gaita. No, it's a corner! Just try and score one more. So you guys know I can actually score a goal. Why is Chelsea playing so good though? I mean, like 6-2.
Couldn't hang on to the ball.
Oh no.
Lukaku might fancy it, you know.
Oh my no, please. Oh my god. I am so bad. I'm sorry. It's true. Might not have accidentally put the difficulty on legendary. Should be on professional, but this doesn't feel like professional. It feels like ultimate. I played ultimate, I've lost like 12-0. So, yeah. My difficulty is professional. I still lose on it. Once I'm guaranteed wins in every game on professional, then I'll bump it up to the next one, which I think is world class. So, like, Liverpool in real life or Man City. Oh no.
Yeah, he's recovered well, but that was a really poor mistake to start with.
Let's see. Oh, nice ball. Go on. Come on, Brennan. No, but Philip's been good. Brennan's been alright. Who scored my first goal? No, I don't really. It doesn't really matter. Because we've lost this game.
And the referee
by
for time.
Five it goals.
For damn. No.
I'm just. All I can say is I'm sorry. Literally all I can say. Let's see who our best player was. It was Philip. Geyser. How is it Geyser? Oh, I made 10 saves. Okay. That's decent. I made 10 saves. Lukaku got my other man. Their goalkeeper didn't have to do anything, though. He had to make one save. Yeah, we were awful. I'm probably... Yeah, I'm going to leave this video here on that bad note. Please make sure to like and subscribe if you want to. See you in the next video. Comment which right back / goalkeeper / anyone you want me to sign. And see you in the next video. Bye.